Hello guys, you know what? Today I'm gonna work with orange. I think I made a painting, my last 90 paintings, I made one painting with orange. So I thought it's time. And it's gonna be a big canvas again. I really feel these big canvases and it's the same size as this one. And I think I'm gonna make some puddles. I got some red, violet, yellow, copper, and of course white. So let's see. Let's start with the white. Okay guys, so I got my torch back. So I got this violet red and it's such a gorgeous color. It's from Amsterdam. Orange. Violet. Some yellow. I've got some of the paint gray. Just a little bit. And copper. My copper is thicker than normal because I feel like it's always sinking in. And I see here already the orange is making not a pretty color with the other colors. It's turning brown. So I don't know if this is a good combination, but we'll see. Just a little bit of white in there. Okay, I'm gonna blow the white over the colors. Okay, so first I thought this was the orange that is making a weird brown color. But that's copper, but here it does make a weird brown color. So now I remember why I don't use orange that much and only with red. But I don't use red also a lot. Yeah, and here the yellow with the violet, that's not beautiful. So this part I definitely don't like. Okay, there's too much orange for me. this part I don't like, this part I don't like. Here it's beautiful and here as well. Also these cells are so messy here. Maybe you guys like it, but I just don't. I'm sorry. Okay, I like this much, much more already. But I feel like if I go for this kind of composition, then it needs to go like this. So then, and also this part is a bit messy, so I will take that off as well. So, yeah, I guess I don't like orange that much, but in this way I really do like it. It's very subtle. I am so happy I took the risk of taking a lot of big parts from the original composition and design, and this turned out very pretty, I must say. Yeah, I absolutely like this composition. It's a different composition than I had in mind, and that's nice about this. And also, yeah, this is copper. Maybe you guys see it as dirty orange, but it will dry beautiful with the metallic. Yeah, I like it. Let me know what you guys think, and don't forget to subscribe, click that notification bell, hit that like button, and I will see you next video.